Another day of speculation in the Razorback sporting world.
That is for sure. While one coaching candidate is officially out, rumors continue to fly about other Hog hopefuls, and Derek joins us now with the details. Derek, we know Tommy Bowden. Cross him off the list.
Cross him off the list. That's right. As of last night, he was Jeff Long's top candidate to replace Houston Upp, but the possibility of Bowden to Arkansas, well, that was put to rest today, as the Clemson head coach has agreed to a contract extension with the Tigers. He will now make somewhere around $2.2 million per year. Bowden already had a contract extension on the table, and here was his answer today when asked if the interest from Arkansas helped to speed up that process.
I've always felt very confident that I'd finish my career here, and I felt like that the administration felt the same way. And so I can't answer that other than the fact that I always felt like this is where I'd finish my career.
And now he's going to finish that career with a whole lot more money in the bank. So it worked out for him. So now the million-dollar question, where does Arkansas go from here? Gus Malzahn and Ron English have both interviewed, but as of right now, both are still employed at their respective schools. Gus Malzahn, in a quote attributed to him, said the rumors about him resigning or being fired today from Tulsa, said they were crazy and irresponsible. So that coming from Gus himself. So where does Jeff Long go now? Back to a prior candidate? Does he go somewhere else? As of now, that remains to be seen.
We sure have helped some coaches with a Merry Christmas, haven't we?
You've had that bank account a little bit over the last week, huh?
Oh, gosh. Okay, thanks very much, Derek. The Hogs are always a hot topic on our website.
Right now, people are telling us what they would like to see in a new head coach. One viewer says, I would think that since recruiting is going to be job number one, our new coach will need to be a high-profile name that kids are going to recognize and want to play for. However, a name is not the only requirement. This new coach needs to be also someone who will have the passion to do the rebuilding job here at Arkansas, rebuilding not just the team, but the fan base as well.
And another viewer writes, maybe someone a little more open-minded on offense with a good record and young enough to stick around for a little while. And finally, another viewer writes, Nutt has moved on, and now us fans need to move on. Let's all come together so we can have a great coach and a great season next year. Let bygones be bygones.
What do you think? The discussion continues in the forum section. That's at 4029tv.com.